Hi everybody, my name is Eric Gauthier, I'm the artistic director of Gauthier Dance, and welcome to Out of the Streaming Box. Premiere is on the 12th of July, and Out of the Box is a series that we started about 12 years ago. I wanted to give a chance to my dancers to be extra creative. Dancers are always creative, always performing, but at the same time, to create your own ballet is something very, very special. You know, having the thoughts of the lights, having the sets, the costumes, and all those steps, you know? So we started Out of the Box. We did Out of the Box 1, 2, 3, 4. And now we're doing Out of the Streaming Box, because we can't perform to a live audience or to a very small one. Out of the Streaming Box is probably going to reach out to many more of you. We have this year, what I usually do is ask my dancers who wants to make a ballet, and they usually raise their hands. And this year, 5 of my dancers said, I'm in and I'm game to do it. Even one dancer is doing 2 short works. The first choreographer of the evening is Jonathan Dos Santos. He's actually giving us 2 works in our Streaming Box. Jonathan is always very, very affine to the ballet, you know, the aesthetic of the ballet. So, which means he's making dance works, but using pointe shoes, using pirouettes, using double tours, using all those elements that actually not many choreographers use today. So that gives him a bit of an extra edge, let's say, in the dance world, that he's a choreographer that loves to use classical movement. Then we're gonna have a solo dance by the choreographer himself, by Shori. When I saw that solo the first time, was 2 months ago, it has a huge emotional impact. It is touching, it is very well tailored, the movement quality from going to the floor to up, and then on top of that, having a kind of a story within it. Really wonderful, really great work. Third in the program, we're gonna have the piece from Theophilus Vasili. Theophilus is, it's not his first work. He's done quite a few, even for the Nouvelle, for the young choreographers of the Stuttgart Ballet. I remember seeing a piece of his there many years ago back, and that was excellent already. Theophilus is a kind of choreographer, he's not afraid to go to the borders, you know, to have the music extremely loud, to have some really quirky and parts with humor, and he's not afraid to be strange. So that's always good to have in a show, right? Fourth in the program is Louisa Avram. There I'm extremely happy because, you know, if I'm honest with all of you, I'm a bit of a feminist in this side of me. There's not enough women choreographers around, or there's not enough women choreographers that get given enough work. And Louisa is a great new voice for the choreography world, and it's not her beginnings with Gauthier Dance. I'm sure she's choreographed a few works before, but it's definitely one of the highlights of the evening, and let's go, Louisa. Then as fifth piece, we have the second work from Jonathan. And last in the evening, we have a piece from Alessio Marcini. Alessio is, I call him my Italian stallion. You know, when that guy gets up on stage, he's just ripping it up. And Alessio is very special. He has a very special body connections that most dancers don't have. And he incorporates that a lot in his own work. So a lot of the movement in his piece is influenced by this secret motion that he carries. And it's a great closer for the show. What's fun about the Streaming Box also is that the person that was pulling the ropes, you know, making sure that the rehearsal times are working together and all that, was one of our dancers, Annaline De Droog. She's actually the production manager for the evening. So it was great for me to have one of my dancers to learn things on the other side, you know, to be more in the office. So it's a good experience for everyone. I hope it's going to be a fantastic experience for you. And if it is a good experience for you, well, you can support us, you know, just a quick press on PayPal, and you're supporting actually to pay the Streaming Box, which we actually carry the cost for and couldn't afford it right now. But we're doing it for the dancers, and I hope you love it. And I'm going to pass the mic up to Jonathan.
Hi, my name is Jonathan Dos Santos. I've been choreographing since I remember things. Since I was in high school with 10 years old, I remember gathering my friends together and just creating things and for all kind of celebrations we had in school. And then, of course, I kept going when I went to ballet school. And today, I'm super happy to say that I've been done like works for Karlsruhe Ballet, for Vienna Ballet, Stuttgart Ballet, working with soloists, my friends, and soloists from Vienna, São Paulo Dance Company, and the latest one, a principal dancer from Staatsballet Berlin. So yes, I love to choreograph, and that's my biggest passion, actually. My first piece in the evening, it's called Stars. And to talk about this piece, it's beautiful to me because I have a very close connection to those ladies, and they're my very good friends. And I really think I did each step thinking about them and about how they would look, and inspired by them, their beauty and their happiness and their joy. And Stars, it's a piece to celebrate a woman, to celebrate this beautiful power they have in combining the fierceness and the power together with the beauty and the delicatessen. It's just pure inspiration for me.
And I must refuse. But if you want to get my attention, let's make love. If there's an earthquake, I will not attend. If there's a plague, don't invite me, my friend. But if you want to keep me looking in your direction, let's make love. It's like giving to the needy, and I don't mind being greedy. Come on, Chico, please be speedy, and bring me what I long for. If there's a fire, don't bring me a hose. Call me a coward, that's true, I suppose. But all I want is beauty, so hugs, squeezes, lips, kisses. So let's not make more trouble, let's make love.
Give me love. Give me love. Cuban feet. I'm the king of the rumba beat. When I play the maracas, I go chick, chicky, boom, chick, chicky, boom. Yes, sir, I'm Cuban feet. I'm the class of my native street. When I start to dance, everything goes chick, chicky, boom, chick, chicky, boom. The senoritas, they sing, and how they swing with the rumbero. It's very nice, so full of spice. And when they dance and they bring a happy ring of vaquero, singing a song all day long. Now, if you like to beat, take a lesson from Cuban Pete, and I'll teach you to chick-chicky-boom, chick-chicky-boom, chick-chicky-boom. Chicky Boochie, it's very nice, so full of spice. Oh, take my hand on your hip, if you would choose, give me your hand. Then we shall try, just you and I. If you like the beat, take a lesson from Cuban beat, and I'll teach you the chick chicky boom, chick chicky boom, chick chicky boom.
Hello, my name is Shori Yamamoto from Japan. And yes, I have choreographed before, but this is my first piece for the company here. And the title of the piece is I Leave a Light On For You. And I took this title from the music, which is same title. And ideas and the inspiration came from when we live our life, we always have to make our decisions time to time for doesn't matter what, but we always have to make our decisions. And to make that decision, sometimes you have to go away from the person you care, you feel really important, you're there. Or sometimes it's opposite. They have to go on, so they leave from you. Since I'm from Japan, I left my country when I was 15 years old, 13 years ago. Since then, I'm away from my family, I miss them sometimes, and of course I talk often, but you know, it's not the same thing. I'm not there physically. So those emotions, I try to express in the piece with the music. It's really beautiful music too. So I hope you guys enjoy the piece and have fun. Ciao.
If I wish that you would stay. to see you every night and day, or if it's easier to say.
My name is Theophilus Wesley.
but my friends call me Teddy. I'm from Austria. This is not the first time that I'm creating. I already had the chance to create in my old company in Augsburg. And also here for Gautier Dance, I created already, which was a huge honor. The name of my creation is Fräulein Ruprecht. I take my inspiration a lot from my dancers in the studio. In general, the work in the studio is always quite important to me because there we are between each other. We can try to go in places where we haven't been before. We don't have to be afraid of failing or falling. That's why I also always try to create an easy working atmosphere where we can have fun, where we can laugh, where we can try things. I like to take the inspiration also from situational moments in the studio. When someone laughs, maybe this is good. When someone cries, we can maybe build on top of this and see where it takes us. I like this a lot because it's very much from an inner creativity where we also let the inner child out. And that's why it's also hard for me to say, like, this is my inspiration. There's a lot of inspiration because of what happened in the studio, of what I've been going through in my daily life. But if I have to narrow it down to a few words, it would be cherry picking, taking the dog for a walk in the park, and eating cheese fondue.
Let there be light!
Light, 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 light.
Dorime, interimo ad appare, dorime.
Hello, my name is Louisa Avram and I come from Cyprus. I'm here in the company since 3 years and I'm very excited to be part of this box production as a dancer, but mostly as a choreographer. This is not the first time I am choreographing, but it feels a very good step for my choreographic development. My piece is called Mirrors, and I got inspired by the triple meaning that the word has. Mirrors were the Greek mythological figures that had the power to control and to set the past, the present, and the future of human beings' life. Mirrors is also the Greek translation of the symbol of degree and the unit of angle measurement. And Mira, as singular word, names the karma in someone's life. Number three also plays a very important role in my piece. I chose to use three dancers. I chose to structure the piece in three parts, and the music features number three as well. I'm very happy to tell you that music was composed exclusively for this piece by Mark Strobel. And it's very important to me because not only gives a sense of originality, but because it follows the path of the piece and the structure very detailed from beginning till the end. I hope you will enjoy my piece and the rest of the pieces as well.
Look. Look at me. Look at me.
Thank you.
My second piece in the evening, it's called Our Day Will Come. Because actually this evening we're supposed to have before pandemic, and I had already my first piece done. And then when it had to postpone the premiere, Eric came to me and said, Johnny, actually, if you want to do a second piece, you can do that. And I remember we had these two amazing boys join the company, Sean and Shorty. Watching them dancing is just like when you have those dreams that you can't stop turning, or that you jump so high, you know? So it's just like pure joy to watch them dancing. And Our Day Will Come, it's how happy we are to be back on stage. It's how happy we are to perform again and to do what actually we love to do, which is dancing.
Our day. Hi, I'm Alessio Marchini, dancer of Gautier Dance Company since 7 seasons. This is the second chance for me to make a choreography for the company, and this time also to create part of the music. So what I will present tonight will be part from a composer, part of my latest creation. Samsara, it's a Sanskrit expression of the cycle of life and death, known as the concept of rebirth and cycle of life, existence and consciousness. Generally, it's represented of a form of a wheel of life. So based on this concept, I create a connection between these various stages. It's through the inhale that we come to this life, and it's through the exhale that we leave this material world. What it's in between, it's a multiple breath that change their own rhythm through our life experiences.
Oh, that's my hand, I know him. You at least give me your